realize significant gains in manufacturing productivity using model-based definition, which provides a complete digital characterization of parts and assemblies using 3D design data. Annotation of 3D parts provides clearer manufacturing communication. In Solid Edge, a new section tool instantly creates dynamic section views. These are easily manipulated by dragging and rotating them through the model to expose internal parts and detail, as well as controlling parts that should be cut. Product manufacturing information, or PMI, has been enhanced. Here, annotations can now be attached to multiple faces and edges, making them far more useful downstream. And of course, model views provide a way to combine all these methods, making it easy to switch between different views with appropriate dimensions and annotations visible. However, we need a convenient way of sending all this information to a human-readable format, like PDF. A new template editor helps define how we want this information to look. It provides positioning containers for the 3D view, a view carousel, a bill of material table, or any other type of annotation required. Publishing our design is as simple as choosing a template. We can also choose what model views are included, as well as whether other outputs such as STEP or JT files are attached to the PDF document. Both formats will also contain the PMI information. Once the PDF document is published, the interactive 3D view can be used to visualize the information. The carousel allows easy switching between the different model views. The BOM table is interactive. Parts are highlighted when selected. We can also navigate the assembly structure or access the attached STEP and JT data. Manage model-based 3D engineering efforts digitally with Solid Edge model-based definition and reduce time spent on engineering documentation. To learn more about Solid Edge, visit solidedge.siemens.com.